So today I am in, it's a tablecloth. It's $14.99. It's cute.
No, but do you like the one with the sparkle?
I am in, getting a little distracted. Hold up, guys. This is cute. This is $16.99. I'm at TJ Maxx today. Oh, it's just, I just came in the door. So I missed it. This is nice. Oh, this is cool. And look at this one. So this one is $24.99. That one was cute. What about this one? This one is, let's see, okay. This is $24.99. Look at it, y'all. It's cute. Oh, look at Easter. More Easter.
It's so pretty.
How much are these? This one is $16.99. That's cute. Oh, look at this one. Look at the babies. Oh, they're cute. That's $14. So that's $14.99. Look at the rabbit. That's cute. That's $39. This is nice. It's big too. Oh, what's this on the floor here? What is that? That's $59.99. See, it's cute. Whatever it is, it's $59.99. They got like a whole Easter display. Before. Look at the carrots. Aren't they cute? That's cute. How much are the carrots? $7.99. I don't know what stuff down here, too.
There's
bunnies
and pups with the
tails
in here.
Cute little mugs. $4.99. A chocolate bunny. Chocolate. $6.99. Oh, this is cute. Peter Rabbit. A set of two glasses. That's $9.99. See the black bunnies? They cute. They're $7.99. And I got some stuff up here. All ready for Easter. Oh, they got some melons and some carrots. The carrots are a pack of three for $7.99. Here goes some melons, $7.99 this one. Oh, they got a blue one. The blue one is $9.99. Look at his legs. Alright, I'm gonna head upstairs, guys. Come on, let's go upstairs and see what they got up here. This is just like the first level, so come on, let's go on. Let's see what we have over here. Oh, I'm excited to go up to the second level. It's $24.99. Oh, no, what else did I have on? No. Oh, this is cute. Look at this guy. That's an Aldo. That's cute. How much is that? It is $29.99. This one's down here on sale for $18. Basic pink bag, but I really like that one. It's cute with the gold handles. This one is cute as well. It's nice. This one is $49.99. It's cute. Petite little bags. This little guy. Rhea for Valentine's Day. Gifting ideas. And this one is, let's see, $24.99. My bad. It's a cute little bag. Anything over here. Oh, that's a cute one. This one is cute. Don't know that. That one is $129.99. That's cute. See what I think? This one in the back is cute too. That one is $99.99. That's a nice size for a bag. These are so cute. I like that. That's different. How much are these? $3.99. Oh, look at the ones in the back. Look at these. Those are cute too. They're a bit too long for me. I took my nails off to get my nails a break. How much are these? These are $4.99. These are cute. I like them. Like, kind of neutralish. Pinkish color. This is $4.99. I can get it back on there. Let's see. Light liners and curling irons. So many to choose from. Look at this one. Fresh Looks by Paul Mitchell. I mean, like it's like an egg container. This is $39.99. I got these solo for $50 for $19.99. So many options for curling irons and flat irons. Jeez. This hot tool is nice. A little black one. 1-inch flat iron. That's $19.99. Good prices. Chi Pro. We got hot tools, turbo. This one is $59.99 for the Chain Pro. And the Hot Tools Turbo is, let's see if I can reach it, $29.99. It's $29.99 for that one. Here we go with these blowout brushes. Like, look how much that is. Let's see. So it's $29.99. I just got me some beauty blender. I'm gonna try this. $4.99, and so far I got this $3.99 hand cream. Goat milk and honey, restoring hair. See what else? This is so cute. Let me see how much of it is. It's $14.99. This is gorgeous. I really like that. Where is that? Thai jewels. I like that. It's so cute. This one is nice too. Oh, look at the dog up there. That one is $9.99. I guess it's like a Snoop Dogg. And then you got like a cat. That's $9.99. That's cute too. This one. Sorry. This one is $9.99, and this one is $7.99. $12.99. Thank you for watching Shop for Shine. I'll see you on the next vlog.